Oh, snap, guess what I saw? Oh, snap, guess what I saw? Oh, snap, guess what I saw?
What up, dudes? It's your boy Isaac, and guess what? We're going to talk about MoviePass. Now, for those who don't know, MoviePass is basically a membership card that you can get. You pay $35 a month, and you get to see unlimited movies. Catch one movie per day, you can only see it once, and after you see it once, you cannot use the MoviePass to see it twice, or three times, or four times, But now there's this dude named Mitch Lowe, who's basically running the show, and he's going to ruin it for the rest of us. Now, dude, my motto is, I understand that small businesses need to grow, and you gotta have a business model that actually caters to the majority. But when you actually start a company under the false pretense that you can actually see unlimited movies, one movie per day for $35 a month, people go by what you say. And I've had this card for a year. I see one movie per day, excluding weekends sometimes, and it's been great. I understand that because this company bit off more than they can chew, they have to actually change their, you know, business model. But instead of changing your business model and emailing people that their prices is going to change within a month's time, maybe you should start dishing out surveys just to see what the people who's been with your company for so long and use your MoviePass for so long would have to say about it. Okay? If you work with the people who actually keep your products afloat, maybe you can actually create some incentive instead of basically bushwhacking them with some kind of $99 scheme. $12.50 per movie ticket in San Diego, and that's just California. I'm not even looking at other states. $12.50. That's ridiculous. If you raise the price on me, I'm going to quit you faster than the bad habit, MoviePass. But I'm sorry I have to rant. I would recommend MoviePass if it was unlimited, but unfortunately things change. I'm sorry I have to tell this to you guys, but hey, if you like what you hear and you want to hear more, subscribe for a brother. I'm really upset about this MoviePass because they really have something, but, you know, things change, I guess. I'm out. Deuces.